amazing when we think about why Jesus did what he did and why the Father did what he did for us. For what earthly reason would the Heavenly Father send down his Son to suffer rejection and pay for crimes he had not done? And for what earthly reason would the Father let him hang on a tree? I wept with the answer. That what earthly reason was me.
The whole world.